But then we would take field trips. We would go on field trips, but the field trips was just in the projects. We didn't go nowhere else, we were just in the projects. We were going with grandma's house. I think she was in like one section 128. But the thing, we went over grandma because she would watch us. She would watch all 16 of her grandchildren at one time. But my grandmother was one of the ones, she carried a 38. She would sit us all down like crisscross applesauce, and she would play with her gun in front of us. Any one of you? Get on my plastic couch. Because you remember that plastic, though. Yeah. You can't sell it. And they used to sell it all the time, man. But the problem is, you can get out of the store, you got it from like Woolworth or one of them little shopping things that you, them little catalogs they used to have all come all the time. Another thing, though, is growing up, how we grew up is it was fun. We ain't had nothing but love. We had nothing else. We just had love. But we used to get beat all the time. Mm-hmm. You ever just got a pre-whooping?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Going to do it. Just in case. But we had three types of discipline in that house. We had what we call a whooping. We had a beating, and then we had a killing. A whooping was when you was, when grown folks was talking, you wanted to interrupt mama while she was talking. Mama, come back! Sister John was like, what is that? Just a bug, baby, just a bug. Then what we had, what was called a beating. A beating consists of, we had the spoons and forks on the wall. This was not for decorations. This was for mass destruction. She pulled one of them off, and she just go in on me. And be singing an old Negro spiritual voice. I don't feel no waste time. I'm going to kill you. One time I grew though, you know, even with my onesie, I grew. I had my onesie on one time, but I was 6'1". She pulled. Thought I was being bad, you know what I'm saying? I was like, you know, I'm gonna come in after the street lights come on. Yeah. 6'1", who do you think I am? I'm my own dad. So I came in, I stood under the street light. I was sitting wrong. Stood there for like 10 minutes. Walked in the house. My brothers already knew, and I'm the youngest, they already like, dude, you in trouble. I'm bigger than them, I'm like, please. So she looked at me and said, oh, you didn't get the memo, huh? I said, I already know what's going on, but since I'm bigger than you. When I said the word big, all I hear was, she took off the fork and started, ham! But I'm 6'1". It broke. Whoa. I told you that don't bother me. So then she said, ah-ha. I knew this day was gonna come. God showed me this. Boy, he started and stayed on him, boy. So she called my brother and she said, George, you know, George, come in here. I'm like, he's only like 5'5". I'm like, I'm above that. He can't handle me. I'm the biggest of the group. Don't you know, she picked my brother up and started beating him. Then the third one was the killing. The killing is something that you may have a mark on you right now. My signature was a bucket naked whooping. Bucket naked. Straight out the bathtub. But see, the bathtub, we poured. We all took, all four of us took a bath in the same water. Because he didn't want to waste no water. Can you imagine, I'm the youngest, so you know I'm the last one to take a bath. So I started all in the water. I'm like, I'm trying to think, because you know water, you know dirt is all up on the top. Y'all don't know about it, y'all don't know. I ain't too. So, taking my bath, she already gave me the instructions. She's like, go in here, take your bath. So, you know, me, I have my own towel, I got my towel, I got everything, I put it right there on the toilet. You know, she's gonna put it on the toilet. So I get in my bathtub, you know, she always tells me, because she may have come, you know, we only have one bathroom. Five of us were one bathroom, so, you know, we had to pull, you know, the shower curtain, because, you know, you can, you know, we just want to be private. So I'm taking my bath, dodging water, I'm all ready to tie, dodging all that dirt. So then she was like, go in and get out the tub. I'm like, you kind of sound aggressive here. So I get out. I'm looking for my towel. I know. I put it right there. I did hear a wind come through earlier when I was in there. I didn't know where it was. She said, your towel is in the room. No? Dripping is wet. So I'm going. It was like the Green Mile.
See that barrel switch. Boy, that was terrible.
I seen my towel on the bed.
Oh, boy.
You know, I ain't got that, but it's there. All of a sudden, I go to reach for my towel. She closed the door. And she started to beat me with a stitching cord. The brown that we never use. Fuck for that. Then while she killing me, she would say, this hurts me more than it hurts you. I wanted to say the devil is a liar. So you get killed and that she been killed to. You do what any kid would do in this situation. Yeah. We thank God for resurrection, amen.
Oh, love,
that was a good time.